Ladies and gentlemen, from Paris, the fabulous capital of the cosmopolitan world, yes, from Paris, France, we bring you the first regular international show in radio history to originate right here in Europe. Our entire production company has been flown overseas from Hollywood to bring you the greatest entertainers in France. Starting out with our star, who's here to say,
this is Maurice Chevalier, and this is Paris.
It's the Maurice Chevalier Show, featuring the finest entertainers in France. The 35-piece French orchestra conducted by Paul Baron of Hollywood fame. Broadcast to the entire world from right here in France. For this is Paris. Here in France, the leading guitar player is Django Reinhardt. Yes, the Les Paul of Paris is Django Reinhardt. This well-known member of the Hot Club of France has already gained international fame through his recordings. And for this occasion of his worldwide broadcast on This Is Paris, our conductor has prepared something special. He has arranged the familiar song, Night and Day, as a modern concerto for guitar. And so, with our all-French orchestra, we present Django Reinhardt.
Past 6 o'clock here in Paris, and it is at this hour that this wonderful city is at its most beautiful. As the blue twilight falls across the ancient gray buildings, and one by one the green gas lights hold back the night a little longer, we here in Paris don't want to say goodbye, so we will just say à bientôt, which means we'll be back next week at the same time on the same stations. This is Maurice Chevalier. This is Paris.
Listen every week at this time for This Is Paris, starring Maurice Chevalier, produced right here in Paris by the Raymond R. Morgan Company of Hollywood and broadcast throughout the world.